People in Bangkok are hoping the flood walls in the center of Thailand's capital hold. Tides crested this morning just below the tops of the barriers. So far, downtown Bangkok is okay. Now, the city's northern outskirts are already flooded. Many people there are salvaging what they can. The worst flooding in Thailand, nearly 60 years, has killed almost 400 people.